What's up, everybody? It's Mads Gamer, and today we're doing another episode of LSPFR. And we have this awesome, awesome new mod. It's the Chevy Impala. It's a undercover Chevy Impala that we're going to be doing a hood patrol with. I mean, it's not fully undercover. We could have made it basically fully undercover, but I didn't really want to. But we're going to do a hood patrol. And in this awesome, awesome Chevy Impala. This, like, not legit, like, stop thing. Because there's a stop sign and then there's a light. Oh, no, I'm going. But we're going to do a hood patrol around here. I almost just went to a pole. But I do have a new siren pack installed. Oh, it's not for this. Because this is technically that. FIB Buffalo, but let me spawn the police cruiser. See, it's different. And I just scratched my car, but why is that lighting up? What the heck? Please tell me it's not like on, not like that on all my cars, like on all the police cruisers. It's not like it on this one. Why is it like it on that one? I thought the speedometer worked on this. Okay, if it's, oh my Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Okay, it's only like that on that one, so I don't know. But now none of my speedometers are working. Do I have something in here? What if I turn speedometer on? Well, I just put it in the top right corner. I don't know. God, this is complicated. Don't worry about all these vehicles. It was just a little police meetup. But the interior of this thing is absolutely amazing. But this speedometer works. Oh, I don't know. My LSPFR has been retarded. Like, something, like, went wrong, and then... But what's cool is these mirrors, like, actually work. Like, they're actually legit mirrors. But this thing is absolutely amazing. Like, everything's on point with this thing. It's, like, really cool. But if you didn't, oh yeah. Well, my LSPFR decided to be retarded. And it was like, oh, this is not a supported version of, like, Rage. When it was like 4.1.3 and I had the newest version. But I just had to, like, degrade from, like, the newest update. I don't know. But I did something where I, like, degraded, then I, like, upgraded again and it worked. But it cleared all my vehicle models out. And I guarantee that's why those, like, speedometer things weren't working. So I gotta fix that, but I don't know. Or it could be a mod conflict. I haven't really had any of those. Okay, I'm getting through this, wait. But it should be a good patrol, because this Impala is absolutely awesome looking. Oh, and I need to load some plugins. Load breathalyzer. I don't know why code 3 callouts aren't already loaded, but whatever. Okay. And I'm gonna load spotlight if spotlight's installed. And no, it's not. Okay, we're good. So we're going to take some calls. We're going to see. Okay, so, well, we're going to wait for a call to show up. And I'll be back when there's a call. Or not. Okay. That voice cracked, though. But, for spawn code 3. But once we get there, we'll go. Crap. I was gonna try to go stealth. That didn't work. I don't know how they knew we showed up. Whatever. Hopefully no one got hurt. Put your hands up. Aye, aye, aye. Put your hands up. Seriously now. Oh. Put your hands up! Oh my god! Oh, I hate hood patrols! I hate hood patrols! I need backup! Oh, I just called so many SWAT teams. No! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I couldn't get to cover. God dang. Holy crap, man. No, it's not night anymore. Okay, well, can you get him? Yeah, thank you. You're mine now. Oh my god. Gosh. Crap, I want it to be night. More. Code 4 off that scene. Back a couple hours. There we go. So it's midnight. Flip around here. See if we can get any more calls. Speaking of calls. Shots fired on officers. Remember spawn code 3. Not really in the hood. Wow, we already left where we said we were gonna be. But, I mean, it's somewhat in the hood. But shots fired on officers, we have to respond. Gonna get two local patrol units out there. Or there's already units there. There are already units responding, I didn't know that. Oops, sorry. Oh my god. Whoa! Holy crap. Nope, knew it, I knew it, I knew it. I shouldn't have stepped out. Okay, well, I just got a YouTube alert. Jacob Kenyon. I probably messed up your last name. Sorry, bro. But he left a comment on my Farming Simulator trailers video. So there you go. You got. See, if you, like, leave a comment while I'm recording, if you get lucky enough to leave a comment while I'm recording, I'll say something about it. But thanks. Oh, my God. You still haven't got her? Okay, speaking of this, I need to get my weapons. Carbine rifle. I'm gonna take a combat pistol too. There we go. Oh my god, my car. So we're gonna fix my car and clean it. There we go. God dang. Okay, well, we're gonna head back into the hood. So, we're gonna change the time back to night, and we're gonna go back a couple hours. There, so it'll, like, turn night. No, let's go back a couple more hours. Nope, a little too much. There we go. What time is it now? No, it is. There's no way it was 10 o'clock. Now, I went back like 2 hours, it was 8. That's a bright 8. Well, there's an AMPR hit. No, that's Elysian Islands. I want to do more of a hood patrol. Come on, I'm going to make it. I'm going to make the light. God dang, dude. Speed limit's like, oh, I was going 60. Oops, where am I going? I need to head back here. I don't know where I'm going. But this is a bad area down here, too. You're a douchebag. You're a douchebag, bro. I'm pulling you over. You're a douchebag, bro. No offense, you are. Let me use the traffic policer. Get him to follow me. No, how did I cancel the traffic stop? Bro. Pull a freaking car over. I'm trying to pull this dude over, but I don't know when he's going to pull over. His blinker's on to go, oh my god, dude, pull the freaking truck over. Control T. Come. Pull right in here. Right. Or do that. I guess that works too, buddy. Whatever floats your boat. Just stay right there, God. Freaking people. Hey, whoa! What are you doing, bro? God dang, kid. Inside appears clean. Driver seems fidgety. Okay. I'm gonna insult him. He hit me.
Moron.
Yeah, you're a moron. Give me your ID. Thank you. Okay. Well, we're gonna run his name. Laura Summers? That sounds like a girl's name to me, unless you are a girl. Are you a girl or are you a guy? You're a guy. License is expired, no active warrants, but we're gonna do crap. We're gonna plate check on his vehicle. Make sure it's registered to him. Okay, can I talk to you now? I'm doing a plate check right now, buddy. Just like give you like a $100 ticket. Yeah. Okay. Well, he's getting a ticket for $100. Because that's illegal to change in the middle of an intersection. And he hit me. And he's a douchebag. I know you can't give a ticket for being a douchebag. And he also hit me. And, bro, I don't care. I was trying to get over, but you moved. Ugh. Gosh, people. No, he won't be able to get out of here, will he? I'm teleport there. Sorry, people who don't like me teleporting. Okay, I know where I am. Oh, I'm alongside traffic. Sorry. I mean, it's somewhat of a different siren, but it's not fully, like, the same. It's different, but it's not, like... I don't know where I'm going. Well, we're gonna patrol down here. And what's cool is those brights are like crazy bright. They're basically a spotlight. Hey, bro. How you doing, bro? What the heck? Seriously? Is that like a noose? That's a noose chopper. What the heck? What are they looking for? Seriously, bro. Never mind. I'm not gonna say anything. But gosh, this thing is beautiful. This Impala looks absolutely awesome. Like, okay, AMPR hit. Let's respond to that. Very dangerous gang activity. Okay. Hello? Can I blip you? There we go. Yep, pull over. Not air. He's a very dangerous suspect, so I don't. Oops. I have my ring on. Okay. Don't get out of the car, bro. He's getting out. He's getting out. He's getting out. He's getting out. He has a gun. Do you have a gun? He has a gun. Bro, back off. Put your freaking hands up. Or he's gonna drop dead. Okay, he had a pistol, 50. I knew it. I knew they were gonna do it. He had a knife and he was coming at me. Well, I'm gonna call a corner. And then I'm gonna call a tow truck. Okay, can you hurry up and do your motion, bro? Okay. Tow truck? Okay, well, we're gonna be code 4 off this seat. Oh my god, I'm dragging his body with me. I knew they were gonna do it. Those AMPR hits, man, they're crazy. Oh well, hello, corner. Oh my god, that's a bright light. Seriously, another AMPR hit? I guess we gotta take it. Whatever. I'm not gonna give my spot away. I know they'll notice me. Jeez, what are you doing up there, Moose? I love how this is the exact same spot we got the other person. Like, can I blip you, or not? Yeah, let's go watch some FinCon on YouTube. Like, hello? Like, why are you not working? Oh my god, and he's running, okay. We're gonna get two local patrols out here. Three, because they like take forever to show up. And only like two got alerted, okay. I'll call one more. Oh, that new siren sounds good, though. That charger looks really good. What the heck? What the heck just happened? What the heck just happened? Why'd the, like, whole, like, call out, like, crash? What? These were the people, though. Don't do it. Oh, they're gonna try to set my car on fire. She tased me. She's gonna try to set my car on fire. No! No, they're gonna blow my car up. God dang. Frick! My car! Jesus. Oh, we gotta put this thing out. Can y'all help me? I don't think I'm gonna do much, but worth a shot. Oh my god, I'm on fire! Oh my god! Okay, I thought this stuff was supposed to be like white, not black, but whatever. Okay. Hey, fire department, you're a little too late. Oh my. What? Who's shooting? Someone's shooting. What the heck? Whoa. Are they shooting at? Hey, bro! Bro, don't get mad. Oops, I thought I had my stun gun. Bro, back off. Back off. I'm gonna shoot one of you in the foot. Okay, I'm about to shoot y'all in the foot. You ain't gonna put nothing anywhere! Bro! Seriously, you wanna get tased, bro? Sick of y'all, leave me alone! Now he's dead. I'm gonna keep tasing you. No, I'm not. God dang. Back off, bro. I'm gonna shoot you in the freaking head. Jeez, I gotta respond to that, but I need a car. Seriously, no, you're not. Don't do it. Oh, yeah, the one with the American flag on the back. Yay. God dang, people. Bro. You're a douchebag. I'm gonna lower this thing a little bit because it's a little high. There. Now, what am I doing? to call him out. Ice white. There we go. Ambulance, you're coming for them? Yeah, good luck. You can clean them up. I don't care. God, jeez. This place is crazy. Fire department's trying to attack you? Jeez, man. God. Oh, this city's crazy. Jeez. Just killed like four fire department people. Four fire department people. What in the crap? What in the crap? God dang helicopters. These people are drinking 40s. You drinking a 40? Yep, I knew it. I'm falling right by him. Sorry, bro. Good, he dropped her 40. I'm gonna have to talk to him when you know. Oh, sorry, bro. Don't pull out a gun. Please don't pull out a gun. I need some minions here. Oh my god. James Monroe? I'm gonna run your name real quick, bro. By the LSPD, sir. Can I have you put your hands up? Nope, nope. Oh my god. I knew it. Frick, bro. God dang it. Glad I called those units. Oh, crap. Hey, put your hands up. Frick, I need my car. I need your car, bro. Sorry, bro. Need your car real quick, bro. Sorry, bro. Hey, bro, I'm gonna hit you with the door. Or the land bar. No, no, no. Oh, I thought I brought out my stun gun. I honestly did. Sorry. Oops. I knew it. Right when I pulled out my gun, I saw both of them bring out their gun. Ugh, that was crazy. Please say my car is still here. No, because why would it be? Here's your car back, bro. Vehicle spawning, emergency, FOD. Here we go. Okay, well. My gosh, man. Can't do anything without getting shot at in the city. Seriously, an armed driver? Oh my god. Oh my gosh, this city, man. How the in the LA River. Better not be in LA River. Oh my god. What about some units get loaded? Woo! Gosh. Oh god! Where? She is in the LA River. Seriously? In the LA River? I don't honestly care about an armed driver in the LA River unless she really harmed someone. Oh my gosh. I honestly don't care. I'm not gonna go in there, but you're an armed driver. I guess I have to arrest you. Y'all aren't supposed to be there. Oh crap. Oh, I just killed some people. Sorry. That means it. No, I won't fix it yet. I'll block her up here. Oh, you're gonna turn around, aren't you? God dang, that unit flooded. Because they're idiots. Gosh, you're in a Crown Vic. Well, she's in a stand here. So y'all probably flood at the exact same time. Y'all are basically the same. Good, can y'all like not like, okay, I fix it. But can y'all not like flood your cars this time? What the crap? Oh, I don't have the front bumper? Crap. I wanted the front bumper. Oh well. I don't have the big ram bar up front. No, I wanted the front ram bar. Crap. I wanted the front ram bar. Oh well. Well, now I can't, like, pit people ass well. I don't want to flood my car. Barely made it. Come on. I'm taking her down. I'm taking her down, taking her down, taking her down. I think I got a tire. But I don't know for sure yet. You know what, I wonder if you can like change it in the menu. Probably not, but yeah, you can't. Oh my gosh! It's like LA River Pursuit. Is this seriously what the pursuit's gonna be? It's gonna be one boring freaking pursuit! She flooded. Ha, you idiot. How would you get out of the car? Get out of the car, I'm gonna tase you in the water. You don't wanna be tased in the water. You're not running from us, are you? What the crap are you doing? Is that like their sign of like them giving up, but then like they're running at the same time? Oh my god. God, y'all all flooded your cars? Bro. Bro, 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 bro. I'm gonna shoot you in the goddamn foot for making my units flood their cars. I'm gonna stun you in the head if you don't come on. Oops, I actually didn't mean to do that. I'll call a corner for you. But I don't know what good that's gonna do. Whoa. Gosh, that Impala is beautiful. Oh my god, it's beautiful. I wish I had the ram bar up front though. This recording's at 27 minutes. I haven't uploaded in like, well, I mean, I've uploaded, but I haven't uploaded as much as I wanted to. So I'm gonna make it a little longer. How's it going? We're gonna do like one more call. Gosh, this thing is like awesome! This thing is so cool. Watch for your cross or walk faster. He ran a stop sign. You ran that stop sign. I could give everyone in this intersection a ticket. God, everyone runs that stop sign. You're getting a ticket. Hello? Like, is my A button like halfway broken or something? You were not stopping there. I hate you. God dang it, I didn't mean to do that. Go. Is my A button halfway broken or what? You are not stopping there, are you? Seriously, bro. Control T. Come on now. Follow me, bro. Oops. Right there. Or don't do what I did. Guess that's good. You know what? Hello? What is wrong with USPDFR? Well, I'm gonna do a plate check on him. I mean to step on your car. Sorry, bro. Hello? LSPD4, are you retarded? Oh, because he hasn't technically stopped. I think I just bugged this guy out. There, I canceled the traffic stop. Glad I'm gonna stop him. Felony warrant for registered owner. Right here. That'll be good. Okay, well, sir. Are you the same person?
Hi.
Hello? Are you the same person? Are you the same person? Yes, you are, David Norton. Pretty sure he's the same person, right? Okay, he's the same person. So, I'm gonna...
Hey, hey, stop what you're...
Yeah, can you step out of the car? Thank you.
Whoa! Freeze, I'm a federal officer!
Hey, hey, put your hands up. Thank you. Okay. Bro, come on now. You're on the ground. I said we were gonna take one more call, so this doesn't count as a call. Speaking of calls, crap, I got to go. Crap, come on, come on, I gotta go, I gotta go. Homicide, 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 homicide. Oh, I forgot to change that thing. Didn't mean to do that. Vehicle engine noise off. There we go. Bro. That had to hurt. Come on. Thank you. Okay, David Norton has been picked up. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna run this dude's info. Okay. Alex Martin.
Hi.
License is out, no active warrants, okay. Whoa, bro. No, don't get back in the back. Can you like get him?
Sorry, that was funny.
Okay. Well, we're gonna be Code 4 off that scene. So if you liked today's video, remember to hit that like button and subscribe button because it really helps me on my channel. And if you want to see more stuff like this on my channel, tell me in the comments below and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.